Hello there, this is Q&A with Wusuwa. My guest for today is hailing from Ghana, Augustina Miss Abba Austin. Is a multi-entertainer.
Miss Abba here, your favorite music artist, radio personality, and so much more.
Her debut album, Rooted, is available on all streaming platforms. And on top of that, she helps businesses elevate their brand with her company, By Austin.
So I have the opportunity to pick which is which. Q&A time. Okay, phone call or text? I love to text. I need to sometimes watch myself. And, you know, it doesn't even need explanation. Cake or pie? Definitely cake. Absolutely. No, a pie. Cake or pie? It would be a pie. For sure. Second career, military or gynecologist? Man, gynecologist. Ghana or Europe? Ghana. Boob tapes or bra? Bra. I don't need boob tapes anyway. Big party or small gathering? Small gathering for sure. What's worse, laundry or dishes? Laundry, especially if you have to hand wash them. Man. Passenger or driver? Driver. I end up most of the time being the driver anyway, so I'm used to it. Ninjas or pirates? Ninjas, because ninjas shows you excellent skill in self-defense. Pirates, you're just being nosy and taking over people's land. Dreams or wishes? Dreams. Sugar daddy or your age mate? My age mate, nah. Music or movies? Music every day. Coffee or rum? Coffee. 4 million or to be president of 4 million? I have a lot of ideas that are worth investing in. Heels or boots? Heels every day. A rich man or let's hustle together? Let's hustle together. The experience is good. The experience of hustle is good. 3 hours straight, ballet, show, or jazz? Jazz. Tattoo or tongue piercing? Tongue piercing. Tattoos, I'm done with that anyway. Done. Ghana Music Awards or the Oscars? Ghana Music Awards. Bus or train? Train.
Interesting choices. I hope this made you know a little more about Miss Abba. Would you like to be featured, or would you like to nominate someone to face the Q&A with Wusuwa? What did she say that piqued your interest the most? Tell me all about it in the comment section below. See you in the next Q&A with Wusuwa. Bye.